quite a catch, these two. A couple of prodigies.